Smith! I heard the whole thing! You're expelled! Come and untie me, boy!
Yes, sir! Sorry, didn't see you there.
You know, I think I may have judged you too unfairly, boy. Yes, a little rough around the edges, but you're a diamond, boy. A diamond.
Thank you, sir.
Now take out the trash, would you, Hopkins?
My pleasure.
So it was you who took on this monstrous little wretch, was it?
Yep.
What a hero. A lone wolf.
Uh-huh. Well, no. To be honest, sir, I did have a lot of help from some friends. Like this girl, Zoe. She got expelled because she complained about Mr. Burton hitting on her.
Burton? Well, he's fired. I hope he rots in hell.
And a guy named Peter Kowalski, good friend of mine.
Never heard of him.
Yeah, well, he keeps quiet. He's kind of shy.
Shy? The boy must be a genius. Why, he should be head of the school.
Pete? Great idea. Now, about that letter to my mother...
What?
You in the teeth. That would be too kind. Reckon instead I'll take my knife and whittle you some, like you did Soapy. And then slit your throat, like you did Jenny. Maybe I'll take this cross, jam it in your good eye, and watch you twitch. None of that'll bring back my ma and pa, or all those villagers you massacred, nor Ned raised me as his own.
Did you hear that? You hear that?
So long, Major. Give the devil my regards.
Wait. Oh, Jesus is coming down! Get back here! You can't leave me like this!